free to build a better life instead of building more palaces for Saddam and his son.